I was fascinated by my elders in my family. They were amazing. I thought they were gorgeous. I loved how they could spin a tale, the feeling of music and dancing being part of everything. And what I now know is I use all of that to make art. I think in just loving them and feeling them, and between watching my family and just being in awe and ensconced in that and reading, I feel like my world was always being opened and expanded and presented with possibilities.